Once upon a time, there was a little boy named Leon who came to visit the library during COVID-19. The library had changed a little bit since Leon had last visited. Let's follow him on his journey. For his first stop, Leon had placed a hold online so he could pick up his books curbside. He didn't realize how easy it would be. Once he arrived, he gave the librarians a quick call. He's still learning to text. Told them his library card number, and they brought his books right out to him. Good job, Leon! Later, Leon wanted to browse inside the library and use a computer. But before he could go inside, he needed to check in with the library ambassador to learn the new rules. First, he had to make sure his mask was covering his mouth and nose before he would be allowed inside. Next, he did a quick self-check to make sure he wasn't experiencing any COVID-19 symptoms. Finally, the library ambassador made sure that the library wasn't at capacity, since there are only a limited number of people allowed inside at a time. Once the ambassador let him inside, Leon promised to stay 6 feet away from other people at all times and to keep his visit brief. And he used a little bit of hand sanitizer to keep himself and others safe. It was so much fun to browse the books and pick one out for his bedtime story. For his final stop, Leon needed to use a computer. He visited during walk-in hours, but he found out from one of the nice librarians that he could make an appointment for future visits too. Once Leon's time was up, the computer station was sanitized for the next visitor. On his way out, Leon learned about the book quarantine and other new safety protocols in place to make sure everyone was safe. Leon loves the library and can't wait to visit again soon. The end.